If you just got your dbrand Pixel 4a skin, relax. This is going to be easy. First, wipe your device free of dust and fingerprints. For optimal results, ensure you are under bright lighting. Note that your dbrand skin comes with up to three elements: back, camera, and logo. Each purchase comes with not one, but two different types of back skins. A microfiber cloth is also included to help smooth down the edges. You will require a hairdryer for this installation, so pause the video now and go grab one. Welcome back. Let's begin with the camera. To apply the camera skin, just use a sunfish. Let's move on to the back piece. As mentioned earlier, there are two different types of back skins included with your order: precision fit and standard fit. The standard fit offers a super simple installation and covers the entire back surface. The precision fit is tougher to apply, but wraps around all sides and corners. To install the precision fit, jump ahead to the time shown on screen. For the standard fit instructions, keep watching. You selected the standard fit. Let's get started. Remove the skin from the 3M paper and reattach as shown. Align around the camera and fingerprint sensor. Once lined up flawlessly, apply pressure to the exposed portion, leaving the edges unstuck. Next, rotate the paper, reattach as shown, and turn the phone upside down. Aligning the bottom will likely take a few tries. Here's how it's done. Lay the skin down and gently wrap the two corners. Take a look at both sides. Chances are the skin is not properly centered. To fix this, gently remove the skin. Then, make a slight horizontal adjustment to center it properly. Repeat this process until you see that the skin is perfectly aligned. Once it is, the sides should look like this. Now that alignment is complete, apply pressure to the exposed portion. You may now remove the 3M paper entirely and smooth out the back surface. Next, we're going to form the skin around the curved edges. Grab your hairdryer, heat one side of the device, then wrap the skin around the edge. Repeat this process for the remaining three sides and corners. Finally, we're going to smooth down the sharp edges. Grab your microfiber cloth and rub each border 10 to 15 times. This process will smooth down any sharp edges and make the skin feel like it's melting into the phone. If you didn't purchase a logo skin, you're done. If you still need to apply a logo skin, skip ahead to the time shown on screen. You selected the precision fit. Let's get started. Remove the skin from the 3M paper and reattach as shown. Align the skin around the USB-C and speaker cutouts, ensuring that the edge is perfectly straight along the device. Once lined up perfectly, apply pressure to the bottom of the skin. Continue wrapping the skin around the back of the device. Next, rotate the 3M paper and reattach as shown. Pull the skin tight, then align it around the camera array. Once you see it's in the correct position, apply pressure to secure the skin in place. You may now remove the 3M paper entirely and smooth out the back surface. Once smoothed out, grab your hairdryer and heat the top flap until the material becomes soft. Next, apply pressure until the entire top flap has been applied. Grab your hairdryer once more and heat up the left side of the skin. Wrap it around the device from the center outward, taking extra care around the power and volume buttons. Repeat this process for the right side and bottom of the skin. Finally, heat up any of the four corners. Then apply pressure to just the corner portion of the skin, leaving the flap untouched. Repeat this process for all four corners. Now, let's apply the corner flaps. The key to getting a seamless installation is by applying the flap so that the corner, highlighted here, meets the inner edge of the flap, highlighted here. Grab your hairdryer and heat the exposed flap until it becomes soft. Wrap the corner bit by bit, pausing in between to make sure it's seamless. If the flap isn't aligned correctly, just peel it back. Heat it up. Then try again. Any remaining bumps or ripples can be smoothed out by heating the corner of your device and rubbing with your microfiber cloth. Repeat this process for the other three corners. Chances are you won't remember all those instructions, so jump back to the time shown on screen. See you back here in a bit. Once complete, the corners should look like this. At this point, you may be noticing a sharp edge around the border of your device. Let's take a moment to smooth it down. Grab your microfiber cloth and rub each edge 10 to 15 times. This friction will soften down the sharp edges, making the skin feel like it's melting into the phone. If you didn't purchase a logo skin, you're done. If you still have a logo to apply, keep watching. There are two different types of logo skins, Full G and Google Edition G. To apply a Full G logo, simply peel out the skin, reattach it to the back of the 3M paper, then press it into place. Note that each Full G logo comes in three different sizes in order to help you get a perfect fit. Start with the one on the right. If you find it's too large, try either the middle or left piece. To apply a Google Edition logo, use the same technique. Note that there are multiple pieces: red, yellow, green, and blue. Just like the Full G logo, multiple sizes are provided to ensure a perfect fit. Start with the large version on the right. Insert the colors in the following sequence: blue, green, yellow, then red. Done! If you have any questions, you know how to reach us.